Hey guys, it's Ryan. We're back with another episode for BuzzTV. So, enjoy.
Hi LMS, it's Victoria bringing you your school news. So first off, join the fun, this week's fun scavenger hunt all about baby Yoda. Course registration for next year has started. 6th and 7th graders can log into PowerSchool to see and make course requests. The deadline for this is tomorrow at 5 p.m. Third marking period report cards were released yesterday. Students and families can check out their report cards on PowerSchool. You can now have your yearbook shipped directly to your home. If you haven't purchased already, choose the option when ordering. If you have purchased already, you can go to the Christmas City website and select ship to home. See LMS website for more details. Our district librarians have organized a virtual book fair with the Let's Play books. Proceeds will benefit our school district librarians and will help support our local businesses. There will also be an option to purchase books for donation. The sale starts May 11th. Stay tuned for more details. Mrs. Boris is running an LMS Sweetie video contest. Remake a 1 to 2 minute video of your favorite music video, movie trailer, or movie. Check out details on your grade level Google Classroom. Do you have a 5th grade sibling, friend, cousin, or neighbor coming to LMS next year? Have them check out the frequently asked questions on the LMS website. There is also a link that they can submit their own questions. Well, that's all for me. I hope you have a great rest of your day and enjoy the rest of the show. Bye!
What's up, Alma Mess? It's Angela here with your weather for today. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 65 and a low of 43. There will be some scattered showers tomorrow with a high of 56 and a low of 33. Saturday's looking cloudy with a high of 47 and a low of 36. Sunday will be partly cloudy with a high of 57 and a low of 38. Monday will be rainy with a high of 61 and a low of 40. And finally, Tuesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 59 and a low of 39. That's all from me.
What's up, LMS? It's Millie bringing you your entertainment news. Some of you may know the hit NBC show Parks and Recreation, starring big names like Nick Offerman, Amy Poehler, and Chris Pratt. But you may not know that they put on a special 30-minute episode to raise money for Feeding America. And they raised over $3 million. But you may be asking, how could they film during quarantine? Well, much like here at BuzzTV, they do it separately. but it's edited together to look like they are on a Zoom or Google Meet call. They played it off as if their characters were in quarantine working, but some of you guys know that some of them live together as characters. So how is that pulled off? Well, Chris Pratt's character is always known to be a goofball, so he was locked in his shed somehow. Others were out when it happened and were separated in their households. I, for one, think this is an amazing idea that actors can come together using their talents and platforms to help people during this time. Thanks for listening, LMS.
The hunters to lay down their guns. Tell them that the tiger needs a little bit of love. Let them run the jungle, let them roam their land. Then stand back and marvel, what a beautiful cat. 'Cause I saw a tiger.
That's all from us, Alma Mess. Have a great day. We hope to see you Tuesday.